That's perfect, because I follow my kind of play too.
So I'm Joseph Baca, and I'm in my second year at New Mexico State, and I'm studying to be a music teacher like Mrs. Shearer. And so this class I have to take is a little brass tech. I'm actually a percussionist. I've been playing percussion for about 11 years now. And yeah, so I'm just, we basically have to learn all the instruments to be able to teach them. So I'll be working with you guys today. I know what I put out in front of you might be a little basic for you guys, but today we're gonna be focusing on how to learn a piece and how to tune a piece. So you can play it at a concert or at a recital or wherever you'd like. So what we're gonna do first is I'd like you guys to gently put down your instruments, take out your mouthpiece and just hold it in whichever hand you please. And we're going to stand up and just stretch a little bit. I know it's early. Is it early for you guys? It's early for me too, so let's get some, stretch it out just a little bit. We're going to finish warming face up. And let's make some horsey noises. Come on, let's hear it. Nobody's watching, you can do it. Warm up those lips, all right? See, he's got it. Okay, how about you guys? Let's try it out, yeah? There we go, that's two out of four. Two out of four, here we go. There we go, three out of four, four out of four, yeah? Let's hear it. We're not gonna stop until you do. There you go, that's good enough. Everybody feel warm in the face there? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, let's take a seat.
I'm always fine.
Grab your mouthpiece, place it where it feels comfortable on your mouth. And let's just make any noise you want to make. See, he's the only one that's participating. Let's hear you guys.
I got a
beautiful mouthpiece for us. There you go. Very nice. See, like he's spinning all over the place. Awesome. That's gentle. All right, that's enough, you guys. Cut it out right there. Now what you want to do when you hold your mouthpiece is you want to hold it kind of like a pencil between your thumb and your pointer finger.
Like that.
And hold it by the shank area. Yeah, just like that. So not on the bell part, but yeah. Perfect. Ding. Now I want you to make a really quiet buzz. Really quiet. Even quieter. As quiet
as
you can. Alright, now loud. Very good. Alright, cut that out right there. Now let's assemble our instruments real quick. Make sure you guys have enough room to slide. Kind of just put your chairs out wherever. Yeah, go ahead and blow some hot air through your instruments. So if I asked you to play a low B flat, go for it. What position is that?
Like this?
There you go. Nope, B flat. B flat.
Wait, is that the F or a B?
Open. Baritones and the trombones, who can make a prettier sound? You two together first. I want to hear you guys blow a little bit more air through the horn, right? when you guys started, it was more of a. So let's get an even sound, all four of you guys together. Ready? 5, 6. Ready? And. Let's try that one more time. Try and really get the start of that note perfect. 5, 6. Ready? And. And let's work on our posture just for a second, you guys. See, he's already coming. He's got his shoes off and everything, ready to go. So make sure you guys' feet, how one of my instructors describes it is...
Feet ground.
So you guys stand up with your instruments real quick.
Oh yeah, we'll do this.
And I want you guys to sit down like you're standing, if that makes sense. You feel that good posture, how your back is straightened right now?
Are you trying to do something like that? Nope.
So when you sit down, keep your back straight, keep your chest out, head up, ready to play. So sit like you're standing in a way. That looks really good, you guys. I don't know what's going on here, but let's go, let's get our feet straight ahead there. Looks good, you guys? Looks good? You guys feel comfortable?
Yeah.
It's Friday. It's almost break time. So, pull out this, the little fish here that I pulled out for you guys. Do you guys know where you're playing, right where it says trombone, baritone?
I didn't get that paper.
Oh, can you, do you guys mind sharing?
Yeah.
One over here?
Yeah.
Awesome. Oh, there's not one over there. Okay, yeah, if you guys mind sharing. So, you guys will be playing. Alright guys, so what is our first fingering for the note or slide position? For the first, let's see, what note is that? Without playing, what note is that?
It's open. Ours is open.
Yours is open, which means yours is first. There we go. So what we're going to focus on doing is we're going to hold out each of these notes to make sure that we can actually play them correctly. And then once we finish that out, we're going to play the rest of them all together as one. How are your guys' reading skills so far?
I already know 3 measures.
You already know 3 measures? Awesome. It's okay. That's why we're working on it right now. Hopefully by the end of this, you guys will be able to play through it correctly, all right? So with this pickup, have you guys played any pickups before? So a pickup to a measure, if you guys don't mind, stop talking real quick. Pickup to a measure is basically, it's gonna come in on the last beat, the noise. So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, boom, boom, boom. So yeah. We come in on 4, right? You guys have done that before? Awesome, awesome. So let's hold out that B flat like we were just doing before. Just make sure we're tuning it as an ensemble sound. Ready? 5, 6, ready? Advanced band, or you continue on in high school, which we hope you do. What you're going to do when you get a new piece is you have to tune each note. And why this is important is because when you're playing with the full ensemble, you don't want to be that person that's a little bit out of tune whatsoever. I can attest with this really old piano. See, when I play it quietly and it's in the tone, it comes out like a nice B flat. But let's say I'm blasting away. Hear the difference? I love this piano. But I got it in brass, so. So let's hold out. Let's see. Our next note is a what?
D.
It's a D. And what is our positions for that?
Fourth.
And you guys?
Our next one is a D.
Mm-hmm. And what is that? That's 1 and 2, correct?
Yeah.
So So that is our D. So let me see that fourth position on the trombone real quick, you guys. So for fourth, what we want to see here is, you see these little cufflinks? We want to be a little past the bell right there. Just a tiny bit. That looks good. Let's see, you guys. It's one and two. Very, very nice. All right, let's hold out the D. 5, 6, 7, 8. What we want to do, let's take a deeper breath. Let's start at a really quiet and grow into those four counts, then we'll stop on one. Ready? 5, 6, 5, 6. Off. So let's try it. Even exaggerate. Exaggerate a little bit more. 5, 6, and quiet. 5, 6. See what happened? You went up a partial. So remember to maintain that lit, those air embouchure there a little bit more. So just relax as you blow more air through the instrument. Let's do that one more time. 5, 6. 5, 6, ready, and very nice, you guys. Looks so much better. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play the pickup and into the second measure. So what it's gonna sound like is 5, 6, ready, bum 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 bum. Ready? All right. So we good? Got it. 1, 6, 1, 2, 3. System. So like 1, 2, 3, tay, 1, 2, 3, or do you guys go one lolly? Anyway, let's count it, let's count it. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna say 1st measure coming into the pickup. That's enough hot air for you guys. So let's count this real quick. 1, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 10, 1, 2, 3. Does that make sense to you guys? Let's hear it without me now. 5, 6, ready, and 10. Nope. So just counting, you guys?
Oh, counting.
So it's gonna go 1, 2, 3, 10, 1. 2, 3. So ready? 5, 6, 7, and
1, 2, 3.
So the tay of it is an eighth note. So it's 1, 2, 3, tay, 1, 2, 3. Or you could go, let's see. You could say rice. Rice, pop tart, rice. Does that make more sense to you guys? Let's try that one more time. Let's say those rice, rice, pop tart, rice, alright? 5, 6, 8, 1. Rice, rice, pop tart, rice. Let's try that one more time. I'm gonna snap so I can hear you guys. 5, 6, 8, 1.
Rice, rice, pop tart, rice.
Alright, now let's do that with the numbers there.
Wait, what are we doing?
Huh? We'll get to that in just a second. Food. Food is for Thanksgiving next week.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ready? 5. With counting, so 1, 2, 3, tail. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8.
1, 2, 3, 10.
So just like the Pop Tart, we're gonna have two counts on that one beat. 1, 2, 3, tay, 1.
1, 2, 3, tay, 1.
There we go. 3, tay, 1. So why we're doing this is because this is gonna be our pickup right here into those first measures. And when we play this little fish here, you're gonna hit two B flats. So I'm going to say 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, right? Brum, 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 brum. So let's try that out playing real quick. Let's just do the pickup and the first and the second measure there. So 5, 6, right? So that was it right there. 5, 6, ready? Bum, bum, bum. There you go. See? You hear that? Play that one more time. Can you guys do it real quick? Just you? 5, 6, ready? Perfect. Just like that. Just like that. You want to try two? 5, 6, ready? One more time. 5, 6, ready? Just do it right there. I'm going to point you. 5, 6, ready? A little too late. One beat late. One more time. 5, 6, ready? Perfect, perfect, perfect. You want to try it one more time?
Yeah.
5, 6, ready? Awesome. You next? You next? There you go. Let's try it one more time. 5, 6, ready? So right when I point is when you start playing, okay? 5, 6, ready? So 1, 2, 3. Bum, bum, bum. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Awesome! Awesome. Perfect. Let's try that one more time just to make sure you're locked in. 1, 2, 3. One beat late. So you could play that without looking at the music real quick, so just look at me here. 5, 6, ready? Perfect, perfect. And ready? Alright. 5, 6, ready? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Move your stand right there just so you don't hit it. And check out we're doing on time real quick. Perfect. So what we're going to do is we're going to play that in the next measure there. So boom, 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 boom. Ready? Think we can handle that, you guys?
There's a clock.
Thank you, awesome. Appreciate it. That there is. So we're going to hit that first pickup into the first measure, into the second measure, excuse me. So I'm going to give you 1, 2, 3. So you're going to be fourth position for the first measure. Bum, bum, bum. Because that, this fourth position is what note?
D.
D. Perfect. So let's play that first measure, or the first two measures there. 1, 2, 3. So we have three notes in that second measure, right? So you're going to go from first to fourth, and that's all. So D flat, B flat, D, D, D. So it's going to go open. Nope, but we're going to be in quarter notes, so bum, 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 bum. Remember 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Exactly, exactly. All right, so let's give that a try one more time. 5, 6, 8. Remember 1, 2, 3, bum, bum, bum. 1, 2, 3. Perfect, you guys. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's do that one more time just so we can make it pretty again. Try to focus on blowing more air through the instrument and keeping that tone production up. 1, 2, 3. Nice, you guys, nice. So what is the next note we have in the third measure? First note.
It's open. Background.
It's
open background.
First position, can you tell them what that is? So it's gonna go F, and then what about the second note? What note is that? Let's start out with that. That would be an E flat. Remember our key signature. E flat is third position. So look through that measure and try and work out the notes real quick. And then after that, we'll play through those three measures and we will be done, you guys. Awesome, good job. It's all right, we'll slow it down here, okay? One, two, three. Nice, nice. Let me hear you just play it one time. I think you got it, right? So, one, two, three. First and then second for the D. Ready? Instruments up. Everything that we've learned so far, those three measures, okay? Five, two, three. So you guys are adding a little second note. Remember that there's only three beats in this measure. So it's gonna bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Right? Fine, let's try it one more time. One more time. Let's get a clear round and then we'll be all finished here. Five, two, three. Nice, you guys. Nice. How's it feel? So this is what professional musicians have to do when they get a new piece, even if it's... Basically, I mean, it all starts here. So, what happens is we have to tune each note just to make sure that that we fit in the ensemble sound. And whatever you guys do, I hope you guys continue with the music there. What's up?
That's right.
Yeah, we'll try it one more time. Five, two, three. Try all three measures real quick. One, two, three. So let's try all three measures. Bum, 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 bum. Ready? One, two, three. So remember our pickup? Bum, 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 bum. Ready? One, two, three. Nice, you guys. So, Mrs. Shu was talking about an African piece you guys were playing, or something like that.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to play me something you have? Here. Can you guys share a part so I can look at the music?
Wait, are we going to play the music?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
All right, how fast is it?
We're pretty good at it.
How fast is it?
We only don't know
127 to